A chef at a nude resort says that cooking there is fun and she loves it, but it's painful. It's really weird. If the Bear Oaks Family Naturist Park in Canada won't allow them to wear aprons, at least don't make them fry things. It's a nude resort. If anything, the visitors are used to serving up their meat raw. Go to Bear Oaks if you want to see Bear Oaks, if you know what I mean.